comme un top sauf mal. Wait for me, no man. Overlooking the greatest place in Kansas. Let's get it. Listen, it is a shame. This is my motherfucking masterpiece. Shout out to Kristen and Kevin for making my beats. Yeah, maybe I've been unfaithful lately, cause God hasn't shown up. Seems like he somehow is failing me. Apparently, doctors can't confirm what's haunting me. I tend to see clouds each morning in a newer mind. Certain that if the tables were turned, you would consider the same dark path. If only you were me. Breathe, let me be in peace. Looking for a little comfort, a promise not to take more than I need or be greedy. Unfortunately, this is my body and there is purpose underneath every beast. I'm taking an extended release of absence in order to find what I need. Do you believe in fate or the freedom of speech? You don't have to answer, just nod your head and agree.
The journey I'm on is like redemption. Apathy has got me feeling so senseless. The weight of the world has left me sinking to the point where I'm lost in daydreaming.
If I thought I would be so gone and frustrated, I might be anxious or intoxicated. I could be wrong, I never try to fake it. Society is absolutely fascinating. Flirting with death, emotionally inclined. Getting less and less sleep and doing more crime. It's sad, I can't take it, I'm falling behind. Survive COVID to reside within a place in my mind where I hide. I'm reaching out and asking Mike for a sign. Entire life changed the night my drummer suddenly died. Thinking, was it really his time? I wish I would've played things out better before betrayal cut him down in his prime. Why are we all so damn opinionated? Every person thinks they know the facts, they're vindicated. The stew is cooking proper, 19 years have been the making. If I hit a mill, I'll call my mom to say I made it. But chances are I'll probably never get a taste of fame. No matter what they are created, gonna stay painted. I'm jaded, the universe has got me faded. Only way out is to keep to myself and stop deliberating.
The journey I'm on is like redemption. Apathy has got me feeling so senseless. The weight of the world has left me sinking to the point where I'm lost in daydreaming.
If I thought I would be so gone and frustrated, I might be anxious or intoxicated. I could be wrong, I never try to fake it. Society is absolutely fascinating. Keys, beyond underrated. Hell out of touch. Straight Mac, obsessed.